This video will show you how to remove the ice bucket from your bottom freezer refrigerator with ice dispenser. To remove the ice bucket, open the ice compartment door by pulling down on the handle located on the inside of the left fresh food door. Grasp the upper and lower handle of the ice bucket and gently lift it up and out.